Back to the news now. Police arrest a 17-year-old accused of having child pornography. The Woodway Public Service Department arrested Nicholas Johnson and charged him with 10 counts of child porn possession. A tip from the National Center of Missing and Exploited Children led officers to an illegal file that had been shared on social media. Investigators then searched his home and found more files on his computer. No bond has been set.